Isatu. Yes. Hey, Twimba.
Vous tout là, vous tout là. In this last day of this apostolic visitation, somebody said for a definite encounter. I'd like you to shout the loudest hallelujah. The Bible says in that last day of the feast,
le dernier jour de la fête,
that great day,
le grand jour,
Jesus stood and declared,
Yeshua telemi pe sakoli,
if any man thirst,
soki motoza na nzala ya komela mai,
let him come and drink,
aya pe amela,
and out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. The last day is the great day.
C'est le grand jour.
And tonight, somebody is having the greatest visitation of his lifetime. And if that is you, shout this amen.
Amen.
In Isaiah chapter 12 and verse 13.
Esaïe chapitre 12 de verset 13.
Hosea chapter 12 and verse 13.
Hosea chapitre 12 de verset 13.
And by a prophet.
Par un prophète.
The Lord brought Israel out of Egypt.
L'Éternel fit sortir Israël d'Égypte.
And by a prophet.
Et par un prophète.
Was he preserved.
Ils furent également préservés.
Prophets are for deliverance. Prophets are for preservation. Whatsoever is synonymous to report in your life. Tonight, as God's prophet will be declaring the word, that plague shall cease in the name of Jesus. If any man thirst,
si quelqu'un a soif,
I'd like you to be expected tonight. Until there is an expectation,
tant qu'il n'y a pas d'attente,
there cannot be a visitation.
Il n'y aura pas de visitation.
God's prophet has been given a word for you tonight.
And
that word is bringing forth your deliverance. That word is bringing forth your liberty. If you believe it, shout the loudest
amen.
I like you to rise up on your feet with expectation. Lift up your voice and say, Lord, send me your word again tonight. Lift up your voice and declare, Lord, send me your word tonight. I'm living here with my testimony. Send me your word tonight. I'm living here with an encounter. Lift up your voice and let God hear your voice tonight. Lord, my word is coming. My word is coming. My word is coming. My word is coming. My word of liberty. My word of testimony. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm sure somebody is ready for an encounter with Jesus John. I'd like us to welcome God's servant, Bishop David Oyedepo, as I bring forth the word of love.
Put your hands together for the Lord. Put your hands together for the Lord.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate Jesus.
With expectation for a miracle. Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate Jesus.
With an expectation.
Na attente.
Milolo, milolo, milolo.
Oh, milolo.
Milolo, milolo, milolo.
Oh, milolo.
Et ma boca.
Put your hands together for the Lord.
Et ma boca.
Put your hands together for the Lord. Thank you.
One
more time, give God thanks. Give God thanks tonight. Give God thanks to God tonight. For bringing you to this service. Give him thanks for the blessings that await you tonight. Give him thanks because you are returning with your packet tonight. Give him thanks because you are returning with your healing tonight. Thank him ahead of time. When Jesus gave thanks, Lazarus came out of the grave. Your Lazarus is coming out of the grave. Everything dead or dying in you is coming back to life tonight. Give him thanks. In the precious name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom précieux de Jésus Christ.
Father,
Papa,
in the name of the Lord Jesus,
au nom de Jésus Christ,
we thank you for what you did last night.
We look
forward to greater things
tonight.
Let it be in the name of Jesus.
Esala mabongo na kombo na Yesu.
Again, we stand in this stadium tonight.
To telemi lisusu na stad oyo lelo.
To proclaim the nation of Congo Kinshasa blessed.
Ko proclamer que mboka ya Congo Kinshasa e pambolami.
We command the blessing of peace and prosperity in this nation.
To commande ma pamboli ya kimia pe prosperite na ekolo oyo.
We decree the good hand of the Lord upon this nation from now even forever.
To commande loboko malamu ya nzambe za likolo ya mboka oyo ko banda lelo pe libela.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
There shall no more be bloodshed in this nation.
Makile ko sopana lisusu te na mboka oyo.
For generations to come.
Bona ba generation ezoya.
There shall be no more war in this nation.
Guerre ko sale malisusu te na mboka oyo.
We pray for God's blessing upon the government and the people of this nation.
To décréter ma pamboli ya nzambe likolo ya gouvernement pe population nyonso ya mboka oyo.
We pray for security across the length and breadth of this nation.
To bondeli po na sécurité na bisika nyonso tu ya mboka oyo.
And we stand here tonight to bless the Church of Christ in the nation of Congo Kinshasa.
To telemia wapona to pambola eglise ya Yesu na mboka oyo ya Congo Kinshasa.
Father, let your church continue to go forward.
Kolotika ete mboka oyo koba kokende liboso.
Let every ministry and every denomination continue to advance.
Tika ete ba ministere nyonso na bato bazali awa ba continue ko avance.
Let there be a revival in every church across this nation.
Tika ete reveye salema na be eglise nyonso ya mboka oyo.
Let there be massive salvation of souls.
Tika ete salut ya ba amezala en masse.
Let there be explosive church growth.
Tika ete to mona croissance explosive ya eglise.
Let there be signs and wonders in the church.
Tika ete ba signe merveye salema kati na ba eglise nyonso.
And let your name be glorified. Tonight, bless everybody that is in this service. Let no one return without a testimony. Let your word go forth with power tonight. Let it bring about healings and deliverances. Let it bring about change of stories.
Changement ya histoire na biso.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
So shall it be.
Et koza la bongo.
In Jesus' precious name.
Au nom précieux de Jésus.
Give the Lord Jesus.
Bete la koloma boko makasi.
And please get seated.
Tofandi, s'il vous plaît.
Tonight, I believe everyone is expectant. Because the last day,
parce que le dernier jour,
is everybody's day.
Ezali mokolo ya moto nyonso.
The last day,
le dernier jour,
is everybody's day.
Ezali mokolo ya moto nyonso.
The Bible says, in the last day,
Bibie lobi na mokolo ya suka,
the great day of the feast,
le grand jour de la fête,
Jesus cried and said,
Yesu atelemi agangi makasi ya lobi,
if any man pass,
soki moto moko azali na posa,
let him come.
Tika ye aya,
if any man pass,
soki moto moko azali na posa,
anyone that is desperately expectant tonight,
moto nyonso oyo azali na attente na poko ya lelo makasi,
on any issue of their life,
bona likambo nyonso etali bomo ina ye,
shall go back home with a testimony.
Akozonga na ndako na témoignage na ye.
Because the last day,
parce que le dernier jour,
is everybody's day.
Ezali mokolo ya moto nyonso.
That's in John chapter 7.
Jean chapitre 7.
And verse 37 to
verset 37 à 39.
The last day,
le dernier jour,
is everybody's day.
C'est le jour de tout le monde.
The last day,
mokolo ya suka,
is everybody's day.
Ezali mokolo ya moto nyonso.
Also the word of God says,
lo banzambe lobi lisusu,
it is the spirit that quickeneth.
C'est l'esprit qui vivifie.
The flesh profits nothing.
La chair ne sert de rien.
He said, the word I've spoken to you,
les paroles que je vous ai dites,
they are spirit and they
sont
are life.
Esprit et vie.
God's word is spirit and life.
Maloba ya Nzambe ezali bomoi pe molimo.
So as the word goes forth tonight,
wala liloba Nzambe eza kobima na poko ya lelo,
expect a supernatural quickening.
Zela Nzambe a vivifié yo surnaturellement.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
I was ministering one day.
Mokolo moko la bandaki koteya.
And I said in the course of the message.
Pendant message na ekoloba.
That Satan has no power over you.
Ke Satan azana nguya te likola bo moyina yo.
And one man who had been impotent for 40 years.
Moto moko azala ki impuissant ça faisait 40 ans.
Was loosed instantly.
Azala ki libéré instantanément.
Tonight,
na poko lelo,
as the word of God is going on,
wana lilo banzambe zo bima,
as you open your heart,
wana ozo koyoka yango,
the quickening power of God,
na motema ya kofunga manguya ya nzambe oye la musake zo kokitela yo,
and we turn your story around,
eko bongo la bomo ina yo mobimba.
Someday I was ministering,
mokolo moko pena zalaki kote ya lisusu,
and I said,
Nalobi,
is there no balm in Gilead?
N'y a-t-il pas de baume en Galad?
And a child who was dead at 1:30 p.m. in the afternoon.
Mwana moko akufa ki na 13h30 na après-midi.
This was about 12:30 in the night.
Et comme minuit à boutou.
It was a night vigil.
Ezala ki veillait de prière.
But the mother would not bury the child.
Mama na ye aboyi kokunda mwana wana.
He said, because this prophet is coming down here tonight.
Alobi lokola prophet oyo koleka awa na poko ya lelo.
I'm set.
Naza pre.
For my miracle.
Pona miracle na ngai.
So as the word went for.
Wala ilobezo bima.
Life searched in that child.
Bomo ye koti na kati ya mwana wana.
And she bounced back to life.
Mwana wana asota zongi na bomo ye.
As the word of God is going on tonight.
Wana lilobanzambezo bima na poko ya lelo.
Expect life to search forth in your body.
C'est la bombe ye côté la musanzoto na yo.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Somebody was listening to a message on the tape.
Motomoko bandaki koyoka message na cassette.
He parked his car by a filling station.
Akeyi a parke mutuka na ye na station ya essence.
And a trailer came and fell on that vehicle.
Motu kamunene remorque ye ekweleli yango.
In the night.
Ezala kina butu.
So everybody believed that he was dead. A concerned person said, okay, let's carry him to the mortuary. And they carried him to the mortuary. This is his testimony. Even while he was dead, he kept hearing the word that was playing on that tape.
Suddenly
his hand began to shake. They rushed him. This was now at the gate of the mortuary. And he came back fully to life. The word I have spoken to you, they are spirit and they are
life.
Expect the spirit of the world to enter you tonight. And it shall bring about a supernatural quickening in your life. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Tonight,
I'll
be speaking to us briefly
on
understanding the things that accompany salvation.
Comprendre les choses qui accompagnent le salut.
That is, after salvation, what next?
Après l'obiko, eloko nini yaka?
If you don't know what next,
soko yebite eloko nini landi,
salvation may not bring anything meaningful to your life. After one is saved,
soki moto abiki sami to azali sauvé,
what must he do next?
Na sima na yango esengeli asala nini?
After you are saved,
soki ozali sauvé,
what must you do next?
Quoi d'autre à faire?
Jesus.
And
Acts chapter 2, verse 37 to 41.
Acts chapitre 2, verset 37 à 41.
Men and brethren,
frères et sœurs,
what shall we do?
Que ferons-nous donc?
Peter said,
Pierre répondit,
repent.
Repentez-vous.
And be baptized every one of you in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Et chacun de vous soit baptisé au nom de Jésus-Christ.
And you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Et vous recevrez le don du Saint-Esprit.
Now,
Zikoyo,
after one is born again,
après que moto abotami asika,
he must be baptized in water.
Esengela zala baptize na mai,
and must be baptized in the Holy Ghost.
Esengela baptisa mapena molimo mosantu,
to become a full partaker of the blessings of the kingdom of God.
Pour akoma bénéficiaire mobimba ya mapambo linyoso ya Nzambe.
Every commandment of scriptures is equally important.
Commandement nyoso ya makomi ezali na importance lolenge moko.
After one is saved,
na sima moto moko kozala sauvé,
is required to be baptized in water.
Esengami na yazala baptisé na mai.
You say for what?
Alobi,
so he can be empowered to walk in the newness of life.
Azala baptisé pour tambola na bomoyi asika.
Romans chapter 6 and verse 4.
Romains chapitre 6 verset 4.
At baptism we are buried with him.
Dans le baptême nous sommes enterrés avec lui.
So that we can rise up to walk in the newness of life.
Pwete to se kwa to tambola na bomoyi asika elongo na ye.
This is very important.
Ezali très important.
Anyone that feels too big to obey God may never enjoy the fullness of the blessings of salvation.
Akoki jamais ko jouir na plénitude ya ba bénédiction ya salut.
If you want to walk in the newness of life,
soko lingo tambola na nouveauté de vie,
it is compulsory for you to be baptized in water.
Ezali obligatoire pour na yo zala baptisé na mai.
Like Jesus did.
Ndenge Yesu asalaki.
By immersion.
Alekaki na mai par immersion. Batindisaki na mai.
Number two is important to be baptized in the Holy Ghost.
Deuxièmement, il est important de la baptiser du Saint-Esprit.
Because we are powerless
without him.
Parce que
baptism in the Holy Ghost is very vital.
Le baptême du Saint-Esprit dans la motuya mingi.
One, it empowers our prayer life.
Yali posue lati sakabomo inabiso ya prière na nguya.
Two, it empowers our access to revelation.
Yami balet leti si accès na biso na révélation zo nguya.
And without prayer and the word of God.
Et sans la prière et la parole de Dieu.
Any believer is running a risk.
Mon Christ onion soza komene bo moyi a risque.
Because my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
Parce que mon peuple périt par manque de connaissance.
And Jesus said, watch and pray so you don't fall into temptation.
Veillez sur le but, veillez, priez afin que vous ne tombiez pas dans la tentation.
It's very important.
Et ali très important.
To be baptized in the Holy Ghost.
Ya koza la baptisé na moli mo santo.
Our access to revelation will be limited.
Accès na biso na révélation qu'on a la limité.
Without being baptized in the Holy Ghost.
Soki to baptisami na moli mo santo te.
It is the free gift of God.
Ezali likabo ya ofele ya Nzambe.
You don't pay anything for it.
Okofute loko te pona yango.
It is accepting Jesus.
Ezali koyamba Yesu.
Not only as your savior.
Kaka lokola mo kontina yote.
But as the baptizer in the Holy Ghost.
Mais aussi le cola mobati sino na molimo mo santo.
Even tonight.
Même na poko elelo.
As many as are thirsty.
Ma oyo nyoso basali na posa makasi.
For the baptism in the Holy Ghost.
Bona kobati sama na molimo mo santo.
On this ground tonight.
Convaincre Nzambe elelo.
You shall be baptized.
Pe okoza la baptisé.
And baptism in the Holy Ghost comes along with the evidence of speaking with new tongues.
Baptême du Saint-Esprit y a kana évidence y a parlé en langue.
When they were baptized in the Holy Ghost.
Tango bazala ki baptisé du Saint-Esprit.
In Acts chapter 2.
Na acte 2.
They spoke with new tongues.
Babandi koloba monoko ya sika.
In Acts chapter 8.
Na acte chapitre 8.
When Peter went down to Samaria.
Tango Pierre akei na Samarie.
They spoke with tongues.
Babandi koloba na monoko ya sika.
In Acts chapter 19.
Na acte chapitre 19.
Verse 1 to 6.
Verset 1 à 6.
12 disciples.
Le 12 disciples.
Were filled with the Holy Ghost.
Batondi sami na moli mo santo.
And they spoke with new tongues.
Babandi koloba monoko ya sika.
Speaking with new tongues is the biblical evidence of baptism in the Holy Ghost.
Koloba monoko ya sika ezali evidence biblique ya kotondi sama na moli mo santo.
There was a young man.
Zalaki na jeune homme moko.
That bought one of our books.
Asomba ki moko ya ba livre na biso.
Titled The Miracle Seed.
Ebengami la semence miraculeuse.
The Holy Ghost led him.
Molio mo santo akumbie.
To go to a little mountain.
Akei na ngomba moko moke.
And sat down to read.
Afandi abandiko tanga livre wana.
He wasn't a believer.
Azala kine mo Christo te.
In chapter 1.
Na chapitre 1.
He gave his life to Christ.
Apesi bo mwene na Yesu.
In chapter 3.
Na chapitre 3.
By himself alone.
Ye moko kaka.
Because he was thirsty.
Paska zalaki na posa makasi.
He got filled with the Holy Ghost speaking in tongues.
Azali directement baptisé du Saint-Esprit bandi koloba langue.
No one laid hands on me.
Moto moko te imposa kie maboko.
I simply said.
Ye moko.
Holy Ghost.
Moliwa mosantu.
If you are anywhere.
Aze sika nyoso.
Feel me now.
Alobi moliwa mosantu soko zalia watondi sanga isiko.
I went to bed.
Ake kolala.
A friend came to wake me up.
Kamarade moko ayeko la musaye.
For one program we had to go to.
Pona program moko bakende.
As I came up.
Abitangwa mati.
I began speaking in tongues. Unstoppable.
Abandiko loba monokwa sika sanko kata.
That's how cheap it is to be baptized in the Holy
Spirit. Ezalo lenge wane zali facile koza la baptize di Saint Esprit.
Every man that thirsted.
Motonyo so zali na posa.
Come ye to the water.
Ayana mai.
And drink.
Amela.
For the word of God has said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of
living water.
And he was speaking about the Holy Ghost.
Il parlait du Saint-Esprit.
All you need is a genuine
thirst.
And you will be filled with the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
This is so important.
Et ça très important.
Number three thing you do.
Troisième chose.
After you are saved.
Na sima na yo koza la sauver.
And you want to be free indeed.
Olingoza la réellement libéré.
You want to be on top of life situation.
Ozali olingoza la likolo ya ba situation wana.
Matthew 11, 28 and 29.
Matthieu 11, 28 à 29.
Come unto me.
Venez à moi.
All ye that labor.
Vous toutes qui êtes fatigués.
And are heavy laden.
Et chargés.
And I will give you rest.
Je vous donnerai du repos.
Come and
Venez et apprenez de moi.
I am meek and lowly in heart.
Car je suis doux et humble du cœur.
And you shall find rest for your soul.
Vous trouverez le repos pour vos âmes.
After you are saved,
na sima na yo koza la sauvé,
you are required to sit at the feet of Jesus to learn the truth.
Esengami na yo ya kofana na makolo ya Yesu oye kola vérité.
You are required to commit to learning the word of God.
Esengami na yo osangaje ya ko apprendre le lobanzambe.
The Bible says,
bien lobi,
my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
Mon peuple périt par manque de connaissance.
You can be a child of God
and
still be suffering all that those who are not saved are suffering.
Because of
lack of
knowledge.
In Isaiah chapter 5 verse 13,
Isaiah chapter 5 verse 13,
the Bible says, my people are gone into captivity because they have no knowledge. So it is clear.
Alors,
that without the knowledge of the truth,
elingi koloba sans connaissance ya vérité,
even though we are saved,
ataku tutozali sauvé,
we can still remain in bondage.
Tokoyi kotika la na esclavage.
He said, "You shall know the truth."
Vous connaîtrez la vérité.
And the truth shall set you free.
Et la vérité vous affranchira.
And whosoever shall know the truth,
tout celui qui connaît la vérité,
he shall be free.
Il sera réellement libre.
It's very important.
Ezali na motuya mingi.
To commit to learning the word of God is very important.
Is that très important?
Because that is the only access to our inheritance in Christ.
Parce que yango ezali le seul accès pour notre héritage na biso kati na Christu.
In Acts chapter 20 verse 32.
Acte chapitre 20 verset 32.
Paul said,
Paul a lobi,
I commend you to God and to the word of his grace.
Je vous recommande à Dieu et à la parole de sa grâce.
Which is able to build you up.
Qui est capable de vous édifier.
And to give you inheritance among them.
Et de vous donner l'héritage avec tous les sanctifiés.
For instance,
par exemple,
if you don't know the truth about healing,
ce qu'on habite est vérité concernant guérison.
You stand to remain in sickness and with sickness and disease.
Au côté qu'à la caca na maladie peut bien infirmité.
Because it takes light to shatter the power of darkness.
Parce que zo senga bomo ipo panzanguye ya molili.
And the entrance of his word on any subject.
Parce que pénétration ya lilobanae na sujet nyonso.
We confer dominion on you any day, any time, anywhere.
E kopesa yo domination mokolo nyonso tango nyonso sika nyonso.
Because the dominion of light over darkness.
Parce que domination ya lumière likolo ya ténèbres.
Is instant and unquestionable.
Ezali instantané peu incontestable.
When you turn on the light in your room in the night.
Tango pelisi mwinda nanda kona yo ezalaki molili.
Darkness bows out automatically.
Molili ekogumba ma automatiquement.
So when you have the word of God on any subject.
Tango izwili lobanzambe peu importe sujet oyo yena yango.
You are in command of that subject in life.
Okokoma na commandement ya likambo wana na bomo ina yo.
You shall know the truth.
Vous connaîtrez la vérité.
And the truth shall set you free.
Et la vérité vous affranchira.
And whosoever the Son of Man shall set free.
Et tout celui que le Fils de l'homme affranchi,
he shall be free.
Il est réellement libre.
John chapter 8 and verse 32.
Jean chapitre 8 verset 32.
The knowledge of the truth is vital to our triumph.
La connaissance de la vérité zali na motuya pour na triomphe na biso.
The knowledge of the truth is vital to our triumph.
Connaissance ya vérité zali na motuya pour na triomphe na biso.
After you are saved.
Na sima na yo koza la sauvé.
What next?
Qu'est-ce qui vient?
Mary told him.
Maria yebisi bango.
At Cana of Galilee.
Na fête ya Cana na Galilée.
Whatever he Jesus tells you to do, do it.
Tout ce que lui Jésus vous demandera de faire, faites-le.
To obey is better than sacrifice and to hearken than the fat of rams.
L'obéissance vaut mieux que le sacrifice et un esprit qui se soumet vaut mieux que le sacrifice qu'on a immolé.
Whatever he tells you to do, do it.
Et l'okonyonso akoyebisa yo salela yango.
John chapter 2 and verse 5.
Jean chapitre 2 verset 5.
To have all your needs met.
Pona yozwa ba besoin na yo nyonso satisfait.
Whatever it tells you to do on any subject of interest to you, do it.
Eloko nyonso nzamba koyebisa yo na sujet nyonso salela yango.
Whatever it tells you to do, do it.
Eloko nyonso koyebisa yo sala.
In Luke chapter 6 and verse 46.
Luke chapitre 6 verset 46.
Jesus said.
Yesu alobi.
Why call ye me Lord, Lord without doing the things that I tell you?
Alobi, pourquoi vous m'appelez Seigneur si vous ne faites pas les choses que je vous ai dites?
He is not your Lord.
Azali kolo na yote.
Until you become obedient to him.
Kino okoma obéissant et pas naye.
He said.
Alobi.
He said, whosoever you yield yourself to obey,
Motonyo so komi bonza pona otosa.
A servant ye are whom ye obey.
Ezali ozali komi chana saya moto yotosi.
So it is obedience that establishes lordship.
Ezali obéissance nezali ko établi kolo Yesu.
It's not your Lord, it's not my Lord, except I commit myself to obey him.
Azali kolo na yote azali kolo na ngaite jusqu'à ce que to s'engage ya kotosa ye.
Obedience is key.
L'obéissance yango nde fongola.
To making the most of our redemption.
Bona to profiter na mobimba ya redemption na biso.
Obedience is key.
Obéissance yango nde fongola.
To making the most of our life in the kingdom.
Po profiter na bomo ina yo na royaume.
Obedience is key.
Obéissance yango nde fongola.
One young lawyer ran to Jesus.
Un jeune riche akimi mbangu azalaki juriste akimi pana Yesu.
Which is the greatest commandment of the law?
Alobi, maître, quel est le plus grand commandement de la loi?
Which is the greatest commandment of the law?
Mobeko nini ya moneno ezali na loi nayo?
Matthew 22 and verse 36 to 40.
Matthieu 22, 36 à 40.
He said, this is the greatest commandment of the law.
Alobi, voici le plus grand commandement de la loi.
Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart.
Tu aimeras le Seigneur ton Dieu de tout ton cœur.
With all thy soul.
De toute ton âme.
With all thy mind.
Et de toute ta pensée.
This is the first and the great commandment.
Ceci est le premier et le plus grand de tous les commandements.
And the second is like unto it.
Voici le second qui lui est semblable.
Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself.
Tu aimeras ton prochain comme soi-même.
He said, upon these two commandments.
Alors dit de ces deux commandements.
Hang all the laws and the prophets.
Dépendent toute la loi et les prophètes.
Now, what is the greatest commandment of the law?
Mobeko monene za nini na kati ya loi na yo maître?
Loving God with all your heart.
Kolinganzambe na motema na yo mobimba.
With all your soul.
Na am na yo mobimba.
With all your mind.
Na makasi na yo mobimba.
With all your strength.
Pe na mamonguya na yo mobimba.
That is the first and the great commandment.
Yangonde commandment ya liboso pe ya monene.
And that will naturally overflow to your neighbors.
Elandisa mi pe na kolinga moto oyo azali lokola yo.
You shall love thy neighbor as thyself.
Tu aimeras ton prochain comme toi-même.
That is the platform that makes everything work in the kingdom.
Wana zali platform oyo esara ke makambo nyonso marche na royaume Nzambe.
A demonstration of the love of God in your heart.
Démonstration ya bolingo ya Nzambe na motema na yo.
A demonstration of the love of God in your life.
Démonstration ya bolingo ya Nzambe na bomoi na yo.
That is the greatest commandment of the law.
Yango de le plus grand commandement de la loi.
And what does that do?
Elingi kosala nini?
In Romans chapter 8 and verse 28.
Romains chapitre 8 verset 28.
The Bible says.
Bibie lobi.
And we know.
Et nous savons.
That all things work together for good.
Toutes choses concourent.
To them that love God.
Au bien de ceux qui aiment Dieu.
All things work together for good.
Ma kambonyoza ali kotambo la pona baulamu.
To them that love God.
Ya baenyoso balinga kanzambe.
All things work together for good.
Ma kambonyoza ali kotambo la pona baulamu.
To them that love God.
Ya baenyoso balinga kanzambe.
But the Bible says.
Bibie lobi.
Beloved.
Bien aimé.
Let us not love in words.
N'aimons pas seulement en parole.
Neither in tongue.
Ni en langue.
But in truth,
mais en vérité,
and in deed,
et en action,
the love of God is not theoretical.
Bolingo ya Nzambe zali théorique te.
The love of God is practical.
Bolingo ya Nzambe zali pratique.
There are biblical proofs of the love of God in a believer's life.
Ezali na ba preuve biblique ya bolingo ya Nzambe na bomoi ya Mokristu.
For instance,
par exemple,
number one,
un,
the Bible says.
Preuve ali boso, Bible elobi.
In 1 John chapter 5 verse 3.
1 Jean chapitre 5 verset 3.
This is the love of God, that we keep his commandments, and his commandments are not grievous.
L'amour de Dieu consiste à garder ses commandements, et ses commandements ne sont pas pénibles.
So obedience is one of the biblical proofs of love.
Obéissance est ali moko ya ba preuve ya kotosa mobeko na ye bolingo na ye.
If you love God,
soki yo olinga kanzambe,
obey him will become a delight.
Kotosa ye kokoma plaisir.
If you love God,
soko linga kanzambe,
obey him will become a delight.
Kotosa ye kokoma plaisir.
And I can tell you this.
Nakoki koyebisa yo yango.
It's your fast track to the topmost, to the topmost top in life.
Obéissance yango ne carte na yo kopesa yo accès rapide na sommet na yo koleka na bomoi.
Everyone that walks in obedience continues to change level continually.
Motonyo so ya tambola kana obéissance akokoba pe ko changer ba niveau continuellement.
In Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 1.
Deutéronome chapitre 28 verset 1.
It says, if you diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord your God.
Si tu obéis à la voix de l'Éternel ton Dieu,
and observe to do all his commandments,
en observant et en mettant en pratique tous ses commandements,
he said, the Lord your God will set you on high above
all nations of the earth. Que je te prescris aujourd'hui, l'Éternel ton Dieu te donnera la supériorité sur toutes les nations de la terre.
He will set you on high above all nations of the earth.
Il te donnera la supériorité sur toutes les nations de la terre.
There is no level that obedience cannot take a believer to.
Et ça, le niveau mon côté où l'obéissance est connu qu'aux anges comme même à mon Christ.
Particularly when you are delightsomely obedient.
Particulièrement ceux qui ont commis une obéissance est agréable.
When you are not obeying God under duress.
Tant vous allez que tous ensemble tenez la contrainte.
When you are obeying God willingly and enjoyably.
Tant vous allez que tous ensemble avec volonté pour vous que c'est plein d'ango.
There is no level it cannot take you to in life.
Et ça n'a niveau mon côté zanga comme maïo na bomoi.
There is no level it cannot take you to in life.
Et ça n'a niveau mon côté zamba zanga comme maïo na bomoi.
When you do whatever it tells you to do,
tango sali oya yebisi osala,
your life will be sweeter by the day.
Bomoi na yoko koba kako koma kasukali sukali kokleka.
The wine of your life will be sweeter by the day.
Vina yoko matarakaka na sukali koko magara malamu koleka.
When obedience becomes your lifestyle,
tango obéissance komi style de vie na yo.
There is no limit to where God can take you.
Eza susuna limit te par rapport esika nzamba ko yeko mema yo.
There is no limit to where God can take you.
Eza na limit te par rapport esika nzamba ko mema yo.
He said, whosoever has my commandment and keeps it.
Alobi tout celui qui a mes commandements et les garde.
Is the one that loves me.
C'est celui là qui m'aime.
And whosoever loves
me. Et celui qui m'aime.
Will be loved of my father.
Sera aimé de mon père.
And I will love him.
Et je l'aimerai.
And I will manifest myself.
Et je me ferai voir à lui.
John chapter 14 verse 21.
Jean chapitre 14 verset 21.
If you want to see the hand of God on your life continually.
Soko lingomo na lobo kwanzambe continuellement na bomo inayo.
Just be committed to obeying God.
Zalaka ka engagé na koto sanzambe.
You never lack his hand on your life.
Oko zanga jamais lobo kona ye na bomo inayo.
You never lack his hand on your life.
Yo ko zanga jamais lobo kwanzambe na bomo inayo.
Many of us may know where our church is in Lagos.
Ebele parmi biso boyebi esikata mosu eglise na biso ezalaka na Lagos.
Is far, far, far away from everybody.
Ezali mosika mosika esika batonyo so bafandaka.
But God said,
Menzamba lobaki,
this is the place.
Awande sika yango.
So in obedience,
obéissance,
we moved them.
Tokei kuna.
And today,
Belelo,
one of the greatest church institutions in the world is on ground in that place.
Ezali moko ya ba eglise minene ya mokili oyo ezali nesika wana.
There is no level God will take a man that obeys him to.
Ezali na esika moko te nzamba koki komema yo soki otosaka ye te.
He has his instructions in the word.
Azana ba instruction na ye na kati ya liloba.
Just simply obey him.
Yo tosa ye kaka.
Obedience may be costly.
Obéissance ekoki kokute yo.
But the end result is priceless.
Mais suka na yango ezali penza ya motuya.
Obedience may be costly.
L'obéissance peut être coûteuse.
But the end result is priceless.
Mais le résultat final ezali ya prix monene.
We have a 50,000 seat sanctuary in that place today.
Na esika tozolo beke na solo leto na auditorium ya 50,000 place.
But we are beginning the construction of a 100,000 stadium sanctuary.
Mais kalate tozolo banda construction ya stade ya 100,000 place.
In the same place.
Kaka na esika moko wana.
It didn't look like it.
Konyo kwa mezate.
Amen. Debt free.
Ezanga nyongo.
begging free.
Ezanga pression kolombe zate.
There is nowhere obedience cannot take you to.
Ezana esika moko te obeisase zanga komema yo.
Therefore,
voilà pourquoi
whatever it tells you to do,
eloko nyoso nzamba koyebisa yo sala,
do it.
Sala yango.
Whatever it tells you to do,
nyoso twa koyebisa yo sala,
do it.
Sala yango.
Number two, proof of our love for God.
Deuxième preuve ya amour na biso po na nzambe.
Is that if you love God,
si nous aimons Dieu,
you will serve him.
Deuxième preuve, oko salela ye.
If you love God,
si vous aimez Dieu,
you will serve him.
Vous le servirez.
If you love God,
si vous aimez Dieu,
you will serve him.
Vous le servirez.
Serving God is simply honoring him.
Kosaela nzambe zali simplement ko honorer.
And a son honoreth his father.
Tel qu'un fils honore son père.
Malachi chapter 1 verse 6.
Malachi 1:6.
And a servant feareth his master.
Alobi ndenge serviteur abanga ka maître na ye.
If I be your father,
si je suis votre père,
where is my honor?
Où est l'honneur qui m'est dû?
And if I be your master,
alobi si je suis votre maître,
where is my fear?
Où est la crainte que vous avez de moi?
If you love God, you will serve.
Soki olinga kanzambe ko salela ye.
If you love God, you will serve him.
Soki olinga kanzambe ko salela ye.
And if they will obey and serve him,
besoki bakoto sa pe bako salela ye,
they shall spend their days in prosperity.
Ils achèveront leurs jours dans la prospérité.
And their years in pleasure.
Et leurs années dans les délices.
Job 36 and verse 11.
Job chapitre 36 verset 11.
The word of God also says, thou shalt serve the Lord thy God.
Vous servirez l'Éternel votre Dieu.
Not thou may serve the Lord.
Et l'obité que vous allez la ngai kaka.
But thou shalt serve.
Mais vous servirez, mon béco, vous servirez l'Éternel votre Dieu.
And he shall bless thy bread and thy water.
Et il bénira votre pain et vos eaux.
Exodus 23, verse 25 and 26.
Exode chapitre 23, verset 25 à 26.
And I will take sickness away from you.
Et j'éloignerai la maladie du milieu de vous.
There shall none be barren nor cast their young in the land.
Il n'y aura dans ton pays ni femme stérile ni celle qui avorte.
And the number of your days I will fulfill.
Et j'accomplirai le nombre de tes jours.
Now, so everybody is serving God.
Elingi koloba moto nosa sa la kanzambe
is in a covenant with God.
Azalina mo contrat na nzambe
for certain blessings.
Bona mapamboli mokweya,
which includes,
oye sa ko comprendre,
freedom from sickness and disease.
La liberté na maladie nyonso tu.
Freedom from barrenness and miscarriage.
Liberté na stérilité pe ba fausse couche.
Freedom from untimely death.
Liberté na mort précoce.
Freedom from begging for bread and water.
Liberté na bisenga senga kolomba lipa to mai.
So it's so important for us to know.
Alors c'est important pour nous de toyeba
that redemption becomes highly profitable.
Redemption kokoma très profitable
when a believer is committed to serving God and the interests of his kingdom.
Tango mo Christu akomi engagé ko sala nzambe pe ba intérêt ya royaume na ye.
When you are committed to serving God and the interests of his kingdom.
Tango zali engagé ko sala nzambe pe ba intérêt ya royaume na ye.
You have committed God to keep blessing you.
O engagé nzamba ko ba ko pambola yo.
You have committed God to keep blessing you.
O engagé nzamba ko ba ko pambola yo.
The Bible says,
Bien lobi,
seek ye first the kingdom of God.
Cherchez premièrement le royaume de Dieu.
And his righteousness.
Et sa justice.
And all these things.
Et toutes ces choses
shall be added to you.
Vous seront ajoutées par-dessus.
All these things.
Toutes ces choses
shall be added to you.
Vous seront ajoutées par-dessus.
Wherever you see the word seek in the Bible.
Et si quand nous avons la Bible, liloba oyo chercher.
It simply means serve.
Et lingi koloba servez.
It simply means serve.
Elingi koloba bo salela ye.
In Matthew 6:24.
Matthieu 6:24.
He said you cannot serve God and mammon.
Ah oui, vous ne pouvez jamais servir Dieu et mammon.
You cannot serve God and mammon.
Vous ne pouvez jamais servir nzambe na mammon.
Verse 33.
La verset 33 sikoyo.
If we serve God.
Alobi bo salela ngai.
In righteousness.
Dans la justice.
All these blessings.
Et toutes ces choses
shall be added.
Vous seront ajoutées par-dessus.
Therefore,
voilà pourquoi
it's not enough to be saved.
Et coquitter qu'on a la sauver.
We must understand the responsibilities that we must undertake to make the most of our life.
Et sengeli peto comprendre responsabilité notre to sale la pona bomo ina biso e komba ko kende liboso.
Nobody should be sitting down doing nothing in his church.
Moto moko ta fanda zo sale lo kote na église na ye jamais.
Everybody must keep serving in one area or another.
Moto nyo so sengelo sale la nzambe na aspe moko to mosusu.
And then the blessings of God will keep flowing.
Pe mapamboli ya nzambe ko koba ko kule.
And then the blessings of God will keep flowing. Quickly tonight. That is number three. If you love God, you will love to see souls
saved.
Jesus asked
Peter,
Simon, thou son of Bajona,
Simon, fils de Jonas,
lovest thou me more than thee?
M'aimes-tu plus que toute chose?
John 21, verse 15 to 17.
Jean 21, 15 à 17.
He said, Lord, I love you.
A dit, Seigneur, je t'aime.
He said, feed my lamb.
Alobi, paie mes brebis.
It's not just teaching the word. It is go rescue my lamb from being swallowed up by wolves.
Kope sa bango li loba, mais kende pe ko sauve bango na munoko ya balou.
He asked him a second time.
Atunye malami bale.
Simon, thou son of Bajona.
Simon, fils de Jonas.
Do you love me more than this?
Même tu plus que toute chose.
He said, yes, Lord, I love
you. Abi oui, Seigneur, je t'aime.
He said, feed my sheep.
Alobi paie mes brebis.
The third time he asked him.
Troisième fois atunye.
And Jesus answered, prove that you love me by feeding my sheep.
Yes, alobi prouve kolinga ngatango zali ko petre ba anyo nangai.
Some fellows may think that only means teaching my sheep.
But
in John chapter 10 verse 16,
men Jean 16,
Jesus said,
yes, Walobi,
other sheep have I that are not of this fold.
J'ai encore d'autres brebis qui ne sont pas dans cette bergerie.
Them also I must bring.
Je dois aussi les ramener.
So there are many lambs on the street.
Ezaina batobele na balabala.
There are many sheep in the street corners.
Ezaina bampate bele na balabala.
Our job is to go and rescue them through soul winning and
doing.
It is one great way to prove that we love God. God's greatest love on the earth is the salvation of souls.
Le plus grand amour ya Nzambe ezali salut ya ba âme.
God so loved to see the lost saved, he sent his only begotten son.
Dieu a tant aimé le monde, il a envoyé son fils pour sauver le monde.
If we so love God,
so kitolinga kanzambe,
we will go after the lost.
Toko kende ko sauve ba am perdu
for their rescue.
Pe to sauve bango balongwa
for their salvation.
Pona salut na bango.
This is so important.
Ezali très important.
This is so important.
Eza très important.
It will change the stories of nations.
Eko changer histoire ba nation.
We are the salt of the earth.
Tozali mungwa ya mokili oyo.
But until the salt is enough in the soup,
kino mungwa ye koka na supu,
you can't feel its taste.
Mwaye oyo kaguna yengwe kozala te.
The more people get saved in a nation,
ebele ya bato ba kozala sove na mboka,
the more blessings of God come upon that nation.
Mapamboli ya nzambe pe kosopa na ebele na mboka wana.
There is the story of South Korea.
Eza na histoire ya Corée du Sud.
In 1945,
na 1945,
South Korea had a population of 12 million.
Corée du Sud ezalaki na population ya 12 millions.
And there were only 400,000 Christians.
Bazalaki kaka 400 000 chrétiens.
That's about 3% or 3%.
Elingi koloba 3 ou 4% kaka ya population totale.
By 1985,
mais na 1985,
40 years after,
40 ans après,
population has grown to 48,000.
Population kei na 40 000 personnes.
And now there were 12 million Christians.
Mais si koto li koloba bakomi 12 millions de chrétiens.
Now, back in 1945,
wana na 85,
South Korea was one of the poorest nations on the earth.
Na 85, Corée du Sud ezala ki l'un des pays les plus pauvres na mokili.
With a GDP of only $50.
Na
PIB na bango na moins de $5.
But by
1985,
South Korea has grown to be the 13th industrialized nation of the world.
Corée du Sud est commis 13e pays industrialisé na mokili.
With a GDP of $7,000.
PIB na bango est commis à $75.
Every revival changes the stories of nations.
Chaque réveil est allé qu'on changeait l'histoire des nations.
This mighty revival will change the story of the nations of Africa.
Réveillez mon aide qu'on changeait l'histoire des nations et Afrique.
It will change the story of every family.
Et qu'on changeait l'histoire des familles.
It will change the story of every city.
Et qu'on changeait l'histoire des villes.
It will change the story of Africa.
Et qu'on changeait l'histoire des Afriques.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. Au nom de Jésus.
That is so important.
Ezali motuya.
If you love him,
soki olinga kanzambe,
you will love to see souls saved.
Okolinga pe komona ba ambaza la sauvé.
If you love him,
soko linga kaye,
you will love to see souls saved.
Okolinga komona ba am sauvé.
The Bible says,
bien lobi,
what will a man give in exchange for his soul if he gains the whole world?
Que gagnerait un homme s'il perdait tout son âme et il gagnait tout le monde?
That means,
elingi koloba,
the redemption of a soul,
redemption ya âme moko,
is much more than the wealth of all the world put together.
Faut plus que ba richesse nyonso tu ya mokili sangisi yango ensemble.
Matthew 16 and verse 26.
Matthieu chapitre 16 verset 26.
That is why God will pay anything to anyone that is a part of sin so saved.
Yangwana nzambe ya kopesa loko nyonso na moto nyonso azo faire partie ya ko sauver ba âme.
Because the redemption of a soul,
parce que redemption ya âme,
is of greatest value to God.
Ezali na valeur monene pa na nzambe.
In fact, the Bible says,
en fait bibi elobi,
there is joy in heaven over one soul that repents.
Esengo ezali na lola tango molimo moko ebongoli motema.
There is joy in heaven.
Esengo ezana lola
over one soul that repents.
Tango am moko ebongoli motema.
There is joy in heaven.
Esengo ezana lola
over one soul that repents.
Tango am moko abongoli motema.
This is what happens.
Talawe salamaki.
When you serve God and the interests of his kingdom,
tango salali nzambe pe ba intérêt ya royaume na ye,
and God's core business on the earth today,
pe ba affaire ya nzambe na mokili lelo,
is the salvation of the souls of men.
Ezali salut ya ba ame ya bato.
You have entered into favor with God and man.
Okoti na faveur devant Dieu et les hommes.
When you enter into a covenant to serve God and his interests,
so que okoti na alliance ya kosala nzambe pe ba intérêt na ye,
you have committed him to give you rest.
O engagé pe apesa yo repos na bisika nyonso.
When Judah entered into a covenant to serve God,
tango Judah kotaki na alliance kosala nzambe.
2 Chronicles chapter 15 verse 12.
De Chronique chapitre 15 verset 12.
He gave them rest round about.
L'Éternel leur accorda le repos de tous côtés.
In verse 15.
Na verset 15.
And in verse 19.
Pe na verset 19.
There was no more war.
Bitumbe zala kili susu te.
Listen to me.
Yokangai.
As we get committed,
bwana toko sangaje,
to reaching out to the lost,
ko kende ko sauver ba am perdu,
as we get committed,
ko sangaje,
praying to see so saved,
ko sambe la proba am bazala sauver,
God will give us rest round about.
Zamba ko pesa biso repos de tous côtés.
God will give us rest round about.
Zamba ko pesa biso repos bisika nyonso.
God will give us rest round about.
Zamba kope sabiso repo bisika nyonso.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
Let me conclude tonight.
Alors, wala tori ko pusa na poko lelo.
By showing us the blessings in soul winning.
Esengeli tomona mapambo lio ezali na kogania ba am.
By showing us the blessings in soul winning.
Tomona mapambo lio ezali na kogania ba am.
Number one.
Yaliboso.
Every soul winner is an ambassador of Christ.
Tout gagneur d'âme est un ambassadeur de Christ.
2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 19 to 20.
De Corinthiens chapitre 5 verset 19 à 20.
Everyone reconciling the world back to God is an ambassador of Christ.
Motono dali ko réconcilier mokile zonge pa na nzamba dali ambassadeur ya Yesu.
In Proverbs chapter 13 verse 17.
Proverbe chapitre 13 verset 17.
Every ambassador of Christ is entitled to healthy living.
Tout ambassadeur fidèle azali na droit ya santé malamu.
Remember the Bible says, I'm the vine.
Je suis la vigne.
And you are the branches.
Et vous êtes des branches.
Every branch in me that beareth not fruit,
toute branche qui ne porte pas de fruits,
it taketh away.
A qu'on retranché.
And every branch that beareth fruit,
mais branche aux ali kobota,
it prunes.
A qu'on émondé en haut.
So it can bear more fruit.
Bota mbuma ebele.
Everyone that is committed to serving God in saying so say.
Motonio sozali engagé kosel l'ensemble pour ba âme basa la sauver.
God is committed to make them live a healthy life.
Nzamba zali engagé se rassurer que on mené bon moyo santé malamu.
Therefore from today.
Voilà pourquoi ko banda lelo.
Sickness and disease shall not afflict your body anymore.
Maladi pe mitungise ko tungisa yo lisusu te.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
When you are involved in soul winning,
quand vous allez impliquer na ko gagner ba âme,
you have committed God to your supernatural provision.
O engagé Nzambe pour na provision surnaturelle na ye.
Supernatural blessing.
Les bénédictions surnaturelles.
Jesus said,
yes, Alobi.
When I sent you without purse or scripts or shoes,
quand je vous ai envoyé sans bourse ni chaussis, avez-vous manqué de quelque chose?
And they said nothing.
Alobi tozanga ke lo kote.
As you get on the go for Christ,
wana komi pesa pona makambo ya Christu.
You have committed them to supernatural supplies.
O koza la bénéficier ya ba provision surnaturelle.
In all areas of your life.
Na ba sfenyo so ya vina yo.
Therefore, from today.
Voilà pourquoi kobanda lelo.
You shall never beg for bread and water again.
Yo ko senga senga te lipa to mai na yo.
Can I tell you this?
Na yo bisayo loko moko.
I want you to believe God.
Na lingio ndimela nzambe.
I want you to believe God tonight.
Na lingio ndimela nzambe na poko ya lelo.
For the zeal of God to come upon your life.
Poete zeli ya nzambe koma na bomo ina yo.
So you can become a tireless soul winner.
Poete to koma ba gagnere d'âme oyo ba lembaka te.
I got saved February 19, 1969.
Nazalaki sauvé na mois ya février 1969.
By the special grace of God,
na grâce spéciale ya Nzambe,
I started witnessing to people about Christ.
Na bandaki kote ya bato ba ya mba Kristo bandango ngawana.
So you can be saved today and become a witness today.
Okoki pe kozala sauvé lelo ko mape kote ya sango ya Yesu lelo.
The same day the Samaritan woman met Jesus, that same day he went to town and brought men into Christ.
Samaritain oya kutalaki na Yesu le même jour akei na ville abengi bato ba ya kokutala na Yesu.
The same day that blind man got saved.
Le même avec l'on zamba.
But he.
Oh, yes, Abiki Saki.
He went to town and said, will you also be his disciples?
Alobi batunye yo pozali moko ba yekolina ye.
Anybody that is saved can witness for Christ.
Motonyo so azali sauva koki ko témoigner Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Now the good news is.
Yo kasko sango malam.
From 1969 till day.
Depuis 1969 kino lelo.
I've never seen myself beg.
Jamais na mi monanga imoko na se.
I used to be a victim of tuberculosis when I met Christ.
Nazalaka liboso victim ya tuberculosis tango na kutanaka na Yesu.
He healed and set me free.
Mokolo wana biki sa inga pakango linga mobimba.
I've not known any sickness since 1969 till day.
Kobanda mokolo wana kido lelo na mona susu maladi tena kabwana na mbeto ya hospital.
The moment you commit yourself to serving God,
ba oyo nyoso ba kosangaje kosela nzambe na koloba milimo.
You have committed God to bless in your life.
Akopambo la bomo ife santena yo.
You have committed God to bless in your life.
Oko engagé nzamba pambola yo.
You have committed God to bless in your life.
Oko engagé nzamba pambola yo.
Let me share these few testimonies with you.
Yo kana partager na bino ba témoignage oyo.
One of our men had a gunshot attack.
Yoka témoignage moko na bande ko na biso moko azwaki attack ba tira ki ebal
in 2007.
Na 2007
and his elbow bone was shattered.
Pe kud na ye e panzana ki.
He went to India and they fixed an implant, a metal implant to help.
Akeina end ba fixer un implant metal pour ne permettre ye ko lier maboko mi balena niveau ya coude.
But he went out for soul winning. In spite of the pain.
Malgré passe na loboko.
Last year 2015.
Année passée na 2015.
And he got 15 souls for Christ.
A gagné 15 âmes pour na Yesu.
And when he got back home.
Tanga songi na ndako.
The Lord said to him.
Kola lobelie.
Go to bed.
Kende na mbeto.
I want to operate on you.
Na lingina sala yo operation.
And he went to bed and slept.
Akei na mbeto alali.
By the time he woke up.
Tanga la muki.
He found the metal implant on the bed.
Atali boye implant metal wana elongwe kwei na mbeto.
There was no opening.
Ma fongolite.
There was no blood.
Ma kile sopanite.
There was no stitching.
Ma yebimite.
Now listen to me.
Yoka ngai. Yoka.
God never lies.
Yoka nzambe akosa kate.
God never lies.
Nzambe akosa kate.
God never lies.
Nzambe akosa kate.
I still have that metal in my office right now.
Kino lelo nazali na implant metal wana na biro na ngai.
Very heavy.
Eza kilo.
And the date was put there 2007.
Bachaki yango depuis 2007.
And Jesus removed it 2015.
Yes, oye kolongola ngo na 2015.
He said for the first time he felt life in his hand again.
Alobi pour la première fois ayoki loboko na eza kosala malamu.
Somebody had a heart disease for 36 years.
Motomoka zalaki na malada motema sa faisait 36 ans.
He was born with it.
Abotama na yango.
She was born with it.
Mwasi wana botama kina malada motema.
She went praying kingdom advancement prayer.
Akeya zo sambe la prière pour royaume nzambe kende liboso.
For soul winning.
Akeyi ko gagner ba am.
And there she was.
Esika zalaki
began to vomit blood.
Abandi ko sanza makila.
And vomited away everything that was tormenting her for 36 years.
Pe asanti biloko no se tungisa kie pendant 36 ans.
36 years of daily medication ended there.
36 ans ya komela bakisi tango nyoso esili.
He brought the blood vomit to the altar.
Aye na tala quantité ya makila na etumbelo pour témoigner.
Jesus set her free of 36 years heart disease.
Yesu akangolie na maladie ya motema umela 36 ans.
If you will serve the interests of God's kingdom,
soko ko sale la ba intérêt ya royaume nzambe,
it will keep you fit for life.
Ako garder yo en forme pour toute la vie.
It will keep you fit for life.
Ako garder yo en forme pour toute la vie.
So everything you and I will ever need,
eloko nyoso yo na ngai toza na ngo besoin.
It's in serving God and the interest of his kingdom.
Ezali kaka kosale la nzambe pe ba intérêt ya royaume na ye.
How many believe that only those in service are entitled to promotion in any organization?
Kaka ba oyo basale la nde bazali qualifié na promotion na organization nyonso.
If you are not in service in any organization, you can never be eligible for promotion.
Soki osala kate na organization moko moye pe ozala eligible te na promotion.
So every believer will remain at the same level.
Mon Christ nous a connu côté qu'à un même niveau.
Until he enters into a covenant to remain in service to God.
Qui n'a qu'à une alliance et qu'à demeurer en service pour Dieu.
Only those in service are entitled to salaries and wages.
Car quand vous êtes conservé, vous avez un droit à salaire payé par allocation.
The moment you retire.
À partir du moment où vous êtes retraite.
You are only entitled to pension, which actually means stipend.
Ezalini ni salaire na yo mena ko futa yo katani.
The Bible says.
Bien lobi.
In John chapter 4.
Jean 4.
And verse 35 and 36.
Verset 35 à 36.
He said, "Do not say it is 3 months and then come the harvest."
Ne dites-vous pas qu'il y a 3 mois encore jusqu'à ce qu'arrive la moisson.
He said, "Lift up now your eyes to the field."
Alobi, levez les yeux, regardez.
For they are white already to harvest.
Les champs qui blanchissent déjà pour la moisson.
And he that reapeth receiveth wages.
C'est lui qui sème amasse des fruits pour la vie éternelle.
As he gathers fruit unto life eternal.
Il amasse des fruits pour la vie éternelle.
So winning, therefore, is the platform for being in service in the kingdom of God.
Ko gagner ba âme zali plateforme pour demeurer en service dans royaume Nzambe.
In John chapter 10 verse 1.
Na Jean 10 verset 1.
Jesus appointed 70 others also.
Yes, aponi 70 bato.
So every soul winner is on God's payroll.
Donc chaque gagnant d'âme zali na bulletin de paye en Nzambe.
Every soul winner is on God's payroll.
Chaque gagnant d'âme azali na liste de paye en Nzambe.
Therefore, from today,
yangwana kobanda lelo,
you shall never beg nor borrow again in your life.
Okobanda kolomba tepe kodefa lisusu tena bomo inayo.
Because the blessings of the Lord, it maketh rich and it has no sorrow to it.
Parce que c'est la bénédiction de l'Éternel qui enrichit. Et il ne la fait suivre d'aucun chagrin.
That shall be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Kobanda lelo kozala partage na yo na kombo na Yesu.
That shall be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Et kozala teni na yo na kombo na Yesu.
That shall be your portion in the name
of Jesus. Et kozala teni na yo na kombo na Yesu.
Let me conclude this way tonight.
Tikana clôturer na koloba boye na pokwa ya lelo.
Jesus Christ came to bless us.
Yesu Kristo ayaki pour pambola biso.
Acts chapter 3 and verse 26.
Acte chapitre 3 verset 26.
God sent his son Jesus Christ to bless us.
Dieu a envoyé son fils Jésus pour nous bénir.
And the blessings of God make it rich and it adds no sorrow to it.
Pe mapamboli ya Nzambe komisaka biso bozwi epesaka mawatesi mana yango.
So Jesus came to wipe away our sorrows.
Alors Yesu ayaki pwa pangusa ba mawana biso.
Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows.
Lui-même s'est chargé de nos infirmités, il a pris nos chagrins.
And the chastisement of our peace was laid upon him.
Le châtiment qui nous donne la paix est tombé sur lui.
Tonight.
Na pokwa elelo.
Everything that brings sorrow to your life.
Et loko nyoso za komema mawato chagrin.
Shall come to an end this night.
Ezo sila na pokwa ya lelo.
Lady went out to witness.
Alobi pona baona so badali ko gagné.
And she had been believing God for a husband for many years.
Pe elenge mo simo bana ko samba na ko ndimela nzambe pona mobali bambule belele ki.
She met another lady.
Akutani na sœur moko ya mwasi.
And began to witness to her.
Babandi abandi ko te ya Yesu.
The lady was expressing her frustration.
Azalaki na frustration sœur wana bazoteya.
She's been believing God for a husband for all her life and she's tired.
Sœur wana lobi na zone di melantamba pianga mobali fina nga mba mobali nga zoya tena lembi.
This song when I said
Gania dam wana lobi.
Come to church tomorrow.
Yaka na église lobi.
We have a marital breakthrough service.
Tozali na culte ya percé marital.
And God will answer you.
Nzamba ko répondre yo.
She asked that lady.
Abendi sœur wana mosusu ya na église.
Are you married?
Yemoko muto wata kwa invita tuni mutapesi invitation yomoko bala.
And he replied.
Sœur wana lobi.
She replied.
A répondre.
I know my own will be settled tomorrow.
Alobi ngai pe na yebili kamolanga libale koza la résolu lobi.
So the two of them came to church.
Bangomi bale nawo yaza koteya nawo ba invite ba ye bangomi bale na église.
Because favor is part of the returns for serving God.
Parce que faveur est au faire partie à ba récompense ya ba ye ba sale la kanzambe.
And also find that a wife or a husband has found a good thing and obtained favor from the Lord.
Celui qui trouve une femme trouve le bonheur et c'est une récompense qu'il obtient de la part de l'Éternel.
I said prophetically.
Nalobaki prophétiquement.
I said many of you will get your proposals today.
Na culte wana lobi ebele ba kozwa proposition ya mariage lelo.
By 5 p.m. of that Sunday.
Même dimanche wana. Dimanche wana na 17h.
That's all when I got our own proposal.
Sir wana keneko gane ba am ba proposer libala.
The following Monday.
Lendi na yango.
The lady she invited got her own proposal.
Invite na ye ye pe ba proposer libala.
Whatever has been stagnated in your life today.
Eloko nyoso tali libala la bomo inayo lelo.
Shall be released in the name of Jesus.
Zamba zali ko libere libala no finalement na kombo na Yesu.
Your business and career shall be released from frustration.
Affaire, carrière na yo, ezali libéré na frustration.
Your children shall be released from every attack of the devil.
Libota na yo, ezali libéré na attaque nyonso ya diabolu.
Your family shall be released from every problem.
Famille na yo, ezali libéré na ba problème nyonso.
Every attack on your life shall be turned to a testimony tonight.
Attack nyonso na bomo ina yo, ezo bomwa na témoignage na poko ya lelo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Very quickly tonight.
Rapidement na poko ya lelo.
I want all the officials to be spread around all the locations in this stadium.
Na lingi ba prédicateur nyonso ba panza na bisika nyonso na stade.
Because we don't have the time tonight for people to travel all the way to the front.
Ba conseiller ba tonos ba liko sunga ba bato ba koyamba Yesu bo telema na bisika nyonso po temps exact to yamba bango nyonso.
Please get seated.
To fandi.
Our entrance to all the blessings already taught about tonight.
Accès na biso to entre na biso na mapambolo ba tei lelo.
Is to be born again.
Ezali toki to botami asika.
So wherever you are tonight.
Esika nyoso swami lelo.
You want to give your life to Christ?
Olingo pesa Yesu bomo ina yo.
I want to pray with you in a moment.
Na lingina sambe la pona yo na ngonga muke.
Jesus said you must be born again.
Yesu alobi esengeli obotama asika.
You must be born again.
Il faut obotama asika.
Otherwise, you cannot see the kingdom of God.
Sinon, moyo mona royaume nzambe kozala te.
You cannot be a partaker of the blessings of the kingdom.
Moyo zala beneficier ya mapamboli nzambe kozala te.
He said, "You must be born again."
A moins que bota mayasika.
You want to give your life to Christ tonight?
Na poko lelo lingo pesa bomo inaona Yesu Christu.
Please stand to your feet wherever you are.
Esika ozali telema.
And I will be praying for you right there.
Na kosambe la pona oka kesiko telemi telema.
I'll be praying for you right there.
Olingo pesa Yesu bomo ina yo telema telema na sambe la pona yo.
Stand to your feet. You want me to pray with you?
Telema telema na sambe la pona yo. Olingo pesa Yesu bomo ina yo.
Be born again tonight.
Olingo bota mayasika.
Stand to your feet.
Telema.
Stand to your feet.
Telema siko zali.
Stand to your feet.
Telema siko zali.
The officials are all around.
Ba officiel nyonso bo kende na ba gradin esika bazali.
They will put a yellow piece of paper in your hand.
Ba pesa yo formulaire ya jaune.
There is no distance in the world of the spirit.
Na monde ya molimo distance ezate.
As I lead you in this prayer.
Wala naza kokumba yo na losambo oyo.
You shall be born again.
Okobota mayasika.
You shall become a child of God.
Okokoma mwana ya nzambe.
And you shall begin to enjoy the blessings of the kingdom. You shall begin to enjoy the blessings of the kingdom. All of us who are standing up on our feet. All across this pavilion. Lift up your right hand to heaven. All the ushers, the protocols, and all that will be there to drop this paper in your hand.
Bande koya kei protocol, ba officiel nyonso ba pia o formulaire a jaune.
But for now, bow your heads.
Alors, et si kosa li tombola loboko mobali gumba mutu.
And pray this prayer of faith after me.
Sala lo sambo ya kondi melongo na ngai.
Say after me, Lord Jesus.
Loba kolo Yesu.
I accept you tonight as my Lord and my Savior.
Na yambio na poko lelo lo kola kolo pe mobiki si na ngai.
Forgive me all my sins.
Limbisa masumu na ngai nyonso.
Wash me with your precious blood.
Sokola ngai na makila na yo ya talo.
I believe you died for me.
Nandimie to kufela kingai.
On the third day you rose again.
Le troisième jour c'est quoi qui?
That I may be justified.
Pwete naza la justifié.
Right now.
Sikoyo.
I believe
Nandimi,
my sins are forgiven.
Masumu nange limbisami.
I'm justified by your blood.
Naza justifié par le sang.
I'm saved.
Naza sauvé.
I'm born again.
Nabota miyasika.
I'm now a child of God.
Nakomi siko yomwana yanzambe.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
For saving me.
Pour sauver ngai.
Amen.
Amen.
Keep your hands up.
Gardez le boko ya kotombwama.
As I pray for you.
Nasambe la pona yo.
Father.
Papa.
In the name of Jesus.
Nakombo na Yesu.
I pray over these precious souls tonight.
Nasambeli pona bande konyoso ya motuya oyo na poko ya lelo.
Your grace has brought them.
Ngolua ya sauve bango.
Let the same grace preserve them.
Même grâce est préservée bango.
I cover every one of you with the blood of Jesus.
Nakuvri bilo nyoso na makila na Yesu.
Remain covered to the day of his appearance.
Botika la couvert kino mokola kozonga.
I pray that no force shall draw you back from following Christ from today.
Na sambeli force morote kozongi sayo sima upengwa la Kristu.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Thank you, Father.
Merci, Papa.
In Jesus' precious
name. Na kombo na nguya na Yesu.
In Jesus' precious
name. Na kombo na nguya na Yesu.
Everybody give the Lord Jesus a big.
Bisonyo sobete la Yesu maboko.
Please.
S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please don't sit down.
Kimia, kofanda te.
Until you receive that yellow slip in your hand.
Ne konyoso telemi, kofanda te. Kino rempli formulaire wadoza nango na maboko.
Fill them up.
Rempli yango malamu.
And make sure you submit them tonight.
Zala sur kozongi si yango na poko ya lelo.
So we can have the privilege of praying over you.
Pwete to sambe la pona yo.
By using those slips as points of contact.
Toko itilize ba formulaire wana comme point de contact.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
I believe every one of you must have received a copy right now.
Landi mi bilo nyo so tu oyo boyambi ya subosu yango sikoyo.
When you finish filling up.
Tango sisi ko rempli formulaire.
You lift it up and
all yango boyo balance yango bande ko ba mono pepi yango. Soko sisi ko rempli o pepi formulaire no ya jaune likolo ba ko ya ko zwa yango.
Last night we had over 10,500 people that gave their life to Christ.
Alors, butue le kito za laki na plus de 10,000 personnes ba pesa ki bomo ina Yesu.
Come on, give the Lord.
Betela Yesu maboko.
Tonight,
na poko ya lelo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Everyone that has a need in his life.
Motonyo so oyaza na bezwe moko na bomo ina ye.
You shall return home with your testimony tonight.
Ozo zonga ndaku na témoignage na yo lelo.
After these prayers.
Ozo bima awa.
I know the God that I serve.
Na yebi nzambe oyo nga nazo salela.
Whatever is a need in your life.
Eloko nyoso oyeza bezwe na vi na yo.
You desire healing in your body.
Ozo desire kerizo na nzoto na yo.
You desire deliverance from the oppressions of the devil.
Ozo delivre ozo bezwe na posa ya deliverance na oppression ya diabolu.
You desire divine intervention in any area.
Ozo desire intervention divine as when you also.
The Lord said to me in 1977.
Kola yebise nga na 1977.
I was on the mountain in prayer.
Nazalaki na ngomba na prière.
And the Lord said to me.
Nzamba lobeli ngai.
While I was over.
Wana na si siko sambela.
He said, behold, I have touched your tongue with the coal of fire.
Alobi lelo na touche lolemo na yo na likala ya moto.
And from henceforth, as you say it, you will see.
Ko bandalelo ndengo koloba yango komona.
Whatever I speak to your life tonight.
Maloba nyoso na ko declare po na bomo ina yo lelo.
And you open your heart to receive it.
Soki na motema kofunga moyambi yango.
It shall be turned to a testimony.
Ezo bomo ma témoignage na maboko na yo.
Tonight.
Na poko ya lelo.
Cancer shall be destroyed.
Cancer is baby sama.
Tonight.
Poko ya lelo.
Blind eyes shall open.
Miswe kufa ezo fongwama.
Tonight.
Na poko ya lelo.
The deaf shall hear.
Bato bakufa matoi bakoyoka.
Tonight.
Na poko ya lelo.
The dumb shall speak.
Baba baba koloba.
Tonight.
Na poko ya lelo.
The lame shall walk.
Bakaka tani bakotambola.
Tonight. Every terminal disease shall be terminated.
Na poko lelo maladi mortel nyonso ekosila.
Everyone in this great stadium.
Motonyoso.
That believe Jesus.
Oya ndimeli Yesu.
For his or our deliverance.
Bona deliverance na ye.
For his or our breakthrough.
Bona perse na ye.
That believes Jesus.
Oya ndimeli Yesu.
For his or our healing.
Bona guérison na ye.
That believes Jesus.
Oya ndimeli Yesu.
For his or our liberty.
Bona liberté na ye.
Tonight is your night in the name of Jesus.
Poko lelo zali poko na yo na kombo na Yesu.
And as many as looked unto Jesus.
Ebele nyoso batale la ki Yesu.
They were healed of their disease.
Babiki sambaki na bokolo na bango nyoso.
If you will look to Jesus tonight.
Tamu toko tale la Yesu lelo.
He will heal you for free.
Akobiki sayo ya ofele.
He will heal you for free.
Akobiki sayo ya ofele.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Very quickly.
Alors, rapidement.
Anyone that is sick in his or her body.
Moto nosa toko bela na nzoto na ye.
Put your hand where that sickness or disease is.
Chalo boko na yo sika maladi wana to pasi wane zali.
If it's your stomach, put your hand there.
Soke zali ibumu simba libumu na yo.
If it's your head, put your eyes there.
Soke zali mutu chalo boko na mutu na yo.
Put your hands there.
Soke zali misu chalo boko na misu na yo.
As I pray this prayer.
Wana do sala lo sambo oyo.
Everybody's desire shall be turned to a testimony.
Posa ya moto nyose zo bongwa na témoignage.
You want breakthrough in your life, put your hand on your chest.
Olingi persona vina yo chalo boko na tolo.
You want miracle marriage, put your hand on your chest.
Olingi mariage miracle chalo boko na tolo.
Desire miracle children, put your hand on your belly.
Olingi bana miracle chalo boko na libumu.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ tonight.
Au nom de Jésus Christ na poko lelo.
Everything you truly desire.
Eloko nyonso désiré penza.
Shall be delivered into your
hands. Ezo pesa melona maboko.
Let us pray.
To sambela.
Let us pray.
To sambela.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Papa na komba na Yesu.
Everyone in this great stadium tonight.
Motonyoso na stadium oneno lelo.
That has come to you for their healings and deliverances.
Oya ye pa na yo pa na guérison pe délivrance na ye.
Let everyone receive their testimony tonight.
Sika ete motonyoso za témoignage na ye lelo.
I command every terminal disease terminated tonight.
Na commande maladie mortelle nyonso si la lelo.
Tonight.
Poko lelo.
Cancer and HIV AIDS, their decree destroyed.
Cancer na VIH sida esa détruit.
Tonight. I command every blind eye to be opened in the name of Jesus.
Poko lelo na commande miswe kufa efongwama.
Tonight I command every deaf ear to start to hear in the name of Jesus.
Poko lelo na commande matoye kufa ebanda koyoka.
Tonight I command every tongue to start to speak in the name of Jesus.
Na poko lelo na commande baba nyoso banda koloba.
Right now, in the name of Jesus,
sikoyo na kombo na Yesu,
every cripple begin to walk.
Koka nyoso mokaka talinoso telema tembola.
Every limb begin to walk.
Uate nyoso bandako tembola.
I command the siege of stroke to be destroyed right now.
Paralyze nyoso to AVC, baby sami sikoyo.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Every form of migraine.
Form and yoso passing a motu.
Stiff neck.
Passing a mino.
Back pain.
Passing a mokongo.
Chest pain.
Passing a tolo.
Arthritis.
Kozoko kako artist.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus, ubiki sabina yango.
In the name of Jesus, be healed.
Na komba na yesu, ubiki sabina yango.
In the name of Jesus, be healed.
Na komba na yesu, ubiki sama.
I command
Every barren womb to open up.
Na commandé ba entra ito matrice kangama e fongwama.
I command important man to be delivered right now.
Na commandé mobali nyonso impuissant zala délivrer sikoyo.
I command every curse of the devil ravaging anyone's life to be broken tonight.
Na commandé bibonyo so diabou les ont ravagé yo et baby sa masikoyo.
Every marital spell
forme nyo so tu ya mauvais sort.
Every marital spell
en foutuma mauvais sort libabe na libala
is destroyed tonight.
Et baby sa milelo.
Every business and career
en foutuma ton mauvais sort na affaire
is destroyed tonight.
Et baby sa milelo.
Be set free of Jesus.
Zala libéré na kombo na Yesu.
Be set free in the name of Jesus.
Zala libéré na kombo na Yesu.
Be set free in the name of Jesus.
Zala libéré au nom de Jésus.
Lift up your hands and give God.
Tombola maboko na mi balali koloba na kotonda nzambe.
Begin to check your body.
Kala siko nzoto na yo. Banda ko verifier.
What you could not do before, begin to do them now.
Kala eloko kai ko sala te banda ko sala yango siko yo.
Do them now.
Banda ko sala eloko kai ko sala te.
There is healing taking place right now.
Ba guérison yango ebele. Ba guérison yango ebele salami.
While the choir begins to sing his praise.
Korale bandiko yemba luwanje enkolo.
Everyone who has been touched tonight.
Yo nyo sonzamba tu.
Begin to find your way to the front.
Kimamba nguyakawa.
Begin to find your way to the front.
Zamba tushe yo lelo.
Testify to the glory.
Yaka mbangu awa. Kimamba nguyaka.
And testify to the glory of God.
Yaka kote.
Thank you, Lord. All I have to say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All I have to say, I say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
There's a woman here tonight. Tell her what to do.
Ezana mwasi moko na poko lelo. Kimia kimia toyo ka témoignage. Hallelujah. Toyo ka témoignage ya mwasi oyo.
De gloire en gloire. De gloire en gloire. Ne kum santa papa de pa ma sai te bande ko ya ngai. Voilà, on a tout ça à poster ni va ni ici. Je te mets au fond ma classe quand ba encore ça me bande que mon oh ni ça trop belle ma classe, il y a pas même ni ici. Ala posa munene la yoka kana fani papa bito sina parti to yoka mo azo bela nga bizambe mo papa papa bito malobana po ya mwana o se nya ni sa mo za ko fongwa mba apa pula resi papa bito tala kota ma de zali eta mo ya ni sina mba mo ya ni ni to ka okia minichi pote zate pote zate pote zate ni se kanga na papa ni se kanga mi pote munene kai mo ni ni se mo ya tama papa.
Pota ya munene na anisi e umeli na poko ya lelo e kauki ya biki. Wound in the anus healed instantly after today's ministration. Give thanks to the Lord. Bete la kolo maboko. Yoka témoignage mususu.
Ngaza ki liboma. Liboma yanga ya otama yanga patu. Ngaya yawe papa pana oyo. Akangoli ngai.
Moto liboma abiki sami lelo. Bete la kolo maboko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Whatever you came with to this stadium tonight.
Eloko nyoso yaki nango na stade lokola problem lelo.
Every planting of the devil in anyone's life.
Eloko nyoso diabula lona kina bomo inayo.
They are already uprooted from your life.
Epikola mi lelo na kombo na Yesu.
Within 7 days from now.
Na 7 jours ezo ya kobanda lelo.
There shall be commotion of testimony.
Témoignage koyana mipiku.
There shall be commotion of testimony.
Bokozo mipiku ya ba témoignage.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Toka mosusu.
Praise the Lord. Ça fait plus de 5 ans. Je ne voyais pas bien. C'était tellement flou ma vue. Ça fait tellement du bien de bien vous voir, vous tous. Lorsque papa a déclaré, il a dit qu'on puisse toucher nos yeux. Lorsque j'ai ouvert, je vois clairement, je vois bien.
5 ans, il y a pas si la misou. Et Biki Sami. 6 years of eye problem healed instantly.
Praise the Lord. Kombo nanga sœur Yvette Yantula na Njili. Na bukana ça fait 3 ans yangoyo. Do bachenga plâtre, plâtre wana do batango ba longoli liko sala ka pasi. So na fandi après traqueté sala pasi. Lelo à travers mosali ya Nzambe parole prophétique donc na meki liko donc na liko ko ça va yango na opambo la Nzambe.
3 years of broken leg, here she can move the leg. God has set her free.
Mon frère, depuis sa naissance, 15 ans, j'ai hérité de la maladie du sida. Aujourd'hui, je lève ma chandelle de couleur cette nuit. Maintenant, là, oui.
Moi, Nazala qui n'a maladie à sida, après qu'a prié,
lole monaye e changer ezali kobikisama yango atato linzambe HIV healed after this ministration the lips change. Tozwa moko ya suka moko
komo na frère Faustin Kimfumu na yeko témoigner nzambe na yeko souffrir na problème ya bavomissement ya makila. Na sali saki ba test ebele meko bana lobby na lelo na sentir kimia ekoti ya mona ekopambula nzambe.
He was vomiting blood today. It has stopped after the ministration. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Mutu moko abwaki beki na ye wapi ye? Amata. Amen.
Lift up your two hands to heaven. Give God thanks tonight for the blessings on your life. As you keep doing what accompanies salvation, you shall begin to enjoy the blessings of heaven. Go in peace tonight. Go in peace tonight. And return with your testimony. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
This woman has not walked for years. But as the prayer of faith was going on, she began to walk. She dropped her crutches. Come on, give the Lord a big hand of praise.
Go.
Wave your hands and thank him for what he has done tonight. Celebrate him and celebrate him.
Celebrate.
Nzambeza munene. Natamboli mondantie. Na koloba mingi te fale bakata likolo le 22.
I went throughout the world looking for the healing the water given. Cut my leg. But today when I came here, even with my family, they called me, they said, Bishop Oyedepo, we are around here. Go. But they told me you must look for Bishop David Oyedepo, even in Nigeria. Go and look for him. He was trying to go to Nigeria, but he couldn't go.
Mama,
lelo, nine salemi, lelo, lelo, lelo.
Nzambe asali makamine ne paske. Tangu na yoki ke ayet.
She came here this evening, and when she arrived here, God has totally healed her. She couldn't walk. Now she's walking properly.
Hallelujah! Therefore, we look forward to receiving your testimony. We look forward to receiving your testimonies.
At this email, David Oyedepo testimonies at lfu.org.
David Oyedepo testimonies @lfcww.org. Otindi témoignage na yo na email oyo ekokome na évêque.
Lift up those two hands to heaven. Your sleep tonight shall be your best till day.
Jesus,
Yesu,
shall visit you tonight.
Ako visiteyo lelo.
And turn your story around forever. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, no, de Jesus.
One blind woman is just here right now. 10 years. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on, pray that here. Boya na yawa.
10 years blindness.
Avec le Maya 10 ans.
Just healed now.
Abiki sami siko yo kaka.
To the glory of God.
Kembo ya Nzambe.
Healing is still taking place right now.
Kemizo sale masiko yo.
Even on your way going home.
Miracle na yo pozo so yo.
Healing is taking place.
Kemizo sale ma.
Healing is taking place.
Pozo so pay yo.
Healing is taking place.
Kemizo sale ma.
Healing is taking place.
Kemizo sale ma.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
Come on, give Jesus a big hand.
Loba mama na mukuse mbangu mbangu.
Na tone zami. Liso yo salinga pas panda safe 3 ans. Lelo lobi nkutu. Na linga kina ya zama lobi kokenete bodi na wa. Nazo sala musala. Lena lobi na ye. Tata moko asimi nga kuna ntia yoko tika ngaya. Lena vani wana. Zame le reveka azo prononse. Afungule nga misi. Esali 3 ans.
Zame afungule ya misu. Years of blindness. Healed. Today we give glory to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As you go from here, the healing power of God goes with you. The deliverance power of God goes with you. And you shall be blessed. This coming Sunday,
Dimash Oyo,
everybody must go with someone to his church. That's the only way to prove that you love him. I love you all.
Amen.
I love you all.
Na lingi bino nyoso.
And I see you very shortly.
Na komona bino kalate.
God bless you.
Zamba pombo la bino nyoso.
Welcome to a world of favor. Everything that favor offers becomes your portion from today. So shall it be. By his favor, take your miracle marriage. By his favor, receive your miracle children. By his favor, receive your miracle job. And so shall it be.